last year I lost Beth.
What?
In the supermarket.
You're lying.
It's true.
Not if you're possible. You wouldn't take your eyes off that kid for a second.
Well, I did.
But I never mentioned it.
Well, he just remembers that I found it.
Why didn't you tell me?
You know what?
I never wanted to be a mom. Gosh, sharing with you is one thing. I'm carrying it along for the rest of my life. Always being compared to you. I hate your preference. They worship you. I just don't want to be looking over my shoulder every day for 20 years, knowing someone else would have done it right. Done it better. You know, better.
And what do I have that you don't?
Your mother earth and planet.
Well, you're hip and fresh.
You ride again.
You'll learn.
You know every story and every moment, every memory, the whole life, their happiness is completely wrapped up in you. Every single moment. And I'm standing in the room with her, and I'm fitting her veil, and I'm fluffing her dress, and I'm telling her that she is the most beautiful woman in the world, that no woman has ever looked so beautiful. And my fear is she would be thinking, I wish my mom was here.
Mine is that she won't. The truth is that she doesn't have to choose, okay? She can have us both. And she can love us both. And she will be better for it. And because of me, because of you, I had their past, but you have their future.
Just from right there, stay where you are. And just go to the section, Isabel, you know every story, every wound. Breathe. Just look into each other's eyes. There's some great.
You know every story. Every wound, every memory. And their whole happiness is tied up.
Don't you get, what down the road, 20 years to her wedding?
And I'm standing in a room alone with her, and I'm bathing her veil, and I'm folding her dress. And I'm telling her that no woman has ever looked so beautiful. And my fear is all she'll be thinking is, man, I wish my mom was here.
Cool, let me hear you say it. I'm afraid I'm not enough.
I'm afraid that I'm not enough.
Repeat that. You're afraid. Shall I?
You're afraid that you're not enough. I am afraid that I'm not enough.
You're afraid that you're not enough.
I'm afraid that I'm not enough.
Go with the text. You know every story.
You know. Every story, every wound, every memory. And their whole happiness is tied up in you. Every single moment. Don't you get it? Look down the road 10 years to the wedding. Now I'm standing in the room alone with her. And I'm telling her that no woman in the world has ever looked so beautiful.
Breathe.
And my fear is all she will be thinking is I wish my mom were here.
And my fear is that she won't. She doesn't have to choose. She can have us both. She can love us both. And she'll be better for it because of me and because of you.
Repeat, whatever's going on, repetition.
What?
Just, what are you feeling? Look at me.
I'm at peace.
How do you feel about her being sad? It feels like it makes you want to do something about it.
It makes me feel. Yeah, that I wanna help.
You know every second, every story, every moment.
You know every moment. Every memory, every story. You know, your whole life's happiness is completely tied up in you. Every single moment. Now, don't you get it? Look down the road 10 years to her wedding day. And I'm standing in the room alone with her and I am fixing the veil. And I'm fluffing her dress. And I'm telling her that no woman has ever looked so beautiful.
Just look her in the eye.
And mine is that she won't. But the truth is that she doesn't have to choose. She can have us both. She can love us both. And she will be a better person because of me and because of you.